Then we'll leave it, put a question mark in here, and then we'll do a dash domain. You could go grab all the questions in the index and do it just like this, and you can rank for all of them. So anytime you run into a 3, 4, 5 keyword type, because that vector only goes to one single point, right? This is one single folder. Just how we go and find the entities for other ones,